guys, Risqué here, and welcome back to The Sims 4. So last we left off, we were here at university still, and Everly's doing some homework, so you know. All the standard shiz. Who are y'all? Okay. Harper Stringer, roommate's girlfriend. Garrett Eldridge. Who are you? Ingrid Barth. Okay, this is that Cody guy. Cody Daniel, right? Excuse me. And then after you finish your homework, let's get some pizza. Jesus Christ. So fucking tired of hiccups. It's just like, I take one sip of anything that's like even slightly carbonated, I'm just like... And it's always when I'm trying to talk, when I'm trying to like... saying anything. Oh, it's so irritating. So it's like I either get interrupted a lot or I have to like talk down here and ugh, it's just awkward. Okay, well, at least she finished her homework, right? Yes, okay. All of the homework for tomorrow is done. And the presentation's done too, so she can go ahead and give that whenever. When should she do it? Maybe tomorrow? Since she only has the morning class, she can go ahead and do the presentation afterwards. Okay, she's finally over the sadness. Yay! Good deal. Our right column of needs isn't looking so good. Now I'm keeping a very close eye on things. I'm not gonna have her miss this class. Let's take a shower after she's done eating. And then go to class. Can we go early? Go to class, there we go. I don't want to risk anything. There we go. Okay, good deal. What, Julia? I think Don Lothario is pretty cute. Should I ask him out? Okay, I know it's a different timeline and everything, but I still feel... territorial over Dawn. I don't think it's a good idea. Stay away from him. It's so dumb. I know it's so dumb, but I just can't help it. Harvest Fest starts tomorrow. Aw, shit. Well, Harvest Fest is gonna suck. Everly's up her charisma, though, so that's good. She can now start social network on a computer. She can also practice storytelling in a mirror and perform a flirty introduction on other Sims. She should be very proud of herself. Okay, and then when does our other class start? At 3. I mean, she has a little bit of time to study. We can study a little bit. Let's study for personalities, since we fucking missed that class altogether. Everley turned in her homework confidently that class and squeezed every bit of knowledge she could out of it. Okay, so I think she's gonna be good on that class. It's the other two I'm a little nervous about. Okay, I know you're tense. I'm sorry. You can have fun tonight. I need you. Oh, shoot. She needs to do that homework for her other class, though, doesn't she? Fuck. Okay, you know what? Actually, okay. Let's not study, because she's done the presentation for that class, so she's good on that, honestly. Let's do our homework for the personality class. I'm just gonna keep an eye on things so she doesn't miss her class, because that would suck. One of the only Britney songs I skip. And it's not because of her. I've never liked The Beat Goes On. It's just not my jam. This is kind of fun. All doing homework together and shit. Oop. Good God.
Wamba boy, Yabalala.
Shivery Jabin Swampin. I'm still mad at that shit giving me attitude. I know I shouldn't be that mad about it, but I am. So I'm so unwarranted. I just ask, can you stop calling me? Because seriously, they call me every day, always while I'm doing rideshare. So it's like, it's annoying, it interrupts things. Always with the vague voicemails. That could have been meaner. I could have said, listen here, bitch. Call me again and I'll hunt you down. I've said that before to people who wouldn't stop calling me. They stopped calling me after that. Because, yeah, I see it's an Oklahoma number, and I'm just like, I don't think... Are you done with homework yet? Oh my god. Can you just, like, hurry up and do it? Whoa, why are we slapping people? Oh, okay. I mean, okay, it went well. Bizarre, but okay. But it's like, okay, can we maybe stop distracting me, please? Because I really need to finish this homework. It's taking hours to do. Like, I know you mean well, but leave me alone. Wait, why are you sad? Sadly waving through a window from watching whispering. Sims are whispering something secret nearby, and it's really bumming Everley out not to be included. Get over it. Okay, Jesus Christ, I'll just speed up time. What? Risque! No. Too much is- oh, it's sensory overload right now. I'm overstimmed. I just want her to finish this damn homework. Is it almost done? 50% done? Are you joking me right now? Okay, good. Go away. Jesus. Okay, what are her needs looking like? She's hungry, she's pee. It's all bad. Okay, let's go pee. Nothing really we can do about it, any of the other needs right now. I mean, I guess we could... We don't have time to eat. No. Well, okay. Go ahead and just pee at class, I guess, then. Whatever, Everley. Whatever, Lee. Whoa! Girl! What are you doing? Go to fucking class! Jesus! You're about to miss it. You know what? I think maybe taking a break from Sims is gonna be good. I'm feeling very optimistic about it. Okay, how much of that homework did she actually get done? 75%. Jesus fucking Christ. Literally, like 3 or 4 hours put in enough work to get a decent grade. Though she saw some other students seeming to learn more proactively. Still, Everley thinks this will help her final grade. Okay, good. Okay, stop just like browsing on your phone outside, you fucking weirdo. Okay, come dance, I guess, or watch TV. I don't really care. You just need to have fun. Jesus. It's fucking chaos, man. What? Everley. You've got to stop ignoring my instructions, girl. You've got to. Or else I'll call it an early season and we'll start whatever game I'm gonna play to replace it now, because I don't have the patience for that. Everley just became acquaintances with Lady. Okay. Cool. Sure. Okay, fun's going up. Hunger needs to go up. We don't have a microwave. Never mind. Just get leftovers. I don't really care what she eats.
Dag dag.
Okay. Well, it seems like she's having a good college experience for once in her fucking life. Perfect for a thumbnail. Oh, something's going on between them? Okay, how's your... is your fun up? Yes, your fun is way more up. Good deal. Okay, go ahead and eat, and then let's fucking finish that homework, please, finally. And then I think tomorrow we'll go ahead and do that presentation after her class. So I just need to study for the final exams. Which, when? Hold on. Final exam will occur during the final class. Okay. Gotcha. So, I should study for both. I think I've studied for... ooh, which one have I studied for? Have I studied for either? I don't know. Either way, we'll study for both tomorrow. Why is she confident? Unexpected kindness from being complimented by a roommate. One of Everly's roommates has a way of cheering someone up when it's needed. Such an unexpected kindness. If only all Sims were like this. Agreed. Sadly, they are not. Okay. You know what? She's doing it by herself in proud way, which... okay. Yes, she is doing the correct homework. Good deal. Yeah, I don't think we're getting A-pluses this time. Just not feeling that way. I hope we are. That'd be cool. That'd be dope. I'd be down for it, but I don't see it happening. Okay. There we go. That's literally all I wanted. I just wanted her to finish that. You know what? Are we tired? Not really. Let's go ahead and use this time to study. Coursework, study. Let's study for social networks. Just fingers crossed that she does well. We shall see. Speed up time because this isn't really all that interesting. But yeah, how are you guys? How's life? How are things? I'm good. I'm still peeved about that chick giving me attitude. So I'm like, you have the job to fucking call people incessantly and get on their nerves. You gotta expect that, like, people aren't gonna be happy when they answer. Dumb asshole. No. These are too fucking expensive. That's gonna take most of my money. What's my handiness looking like? She's a level 2. Okay, tell you what. Let's do a save. Yeah. Let's try to repair it ourselves. Really hope this goes well. They can never take away your truth. But the question is, can you handle mine? And turns out, no. People couldn't handle her truth. Try to call her crazy and I'll fight you. Fist fights, throwing hands, swinging. Also, okay. I don't remember if I've talked about this in a previous video, but it's just people keep saying it and it's really driving me nuts. Holy shit, she did it! Good job, Everley! You know what? You've earned your sleep after that. I need to make this abundantly clear. J-Lo never stole anybody's vocals. Okay. A little mini crash course in the music industry. When a singer is given a song that was written by somebody else, or when the songwriter writes the song and they intend to pitch it to other artists, they do a vocal demo. It's not uncommon at all for artists to use those vocals from the vocal demo in their finished version, especially if they want like a more like kind of fleshed out sound with like different voices. Fucking gnomes. Okay, I'll appease the gnome. I'll give it a future cube. Then we'll use the bathroom. But yeah, so yeah, that's not at all uncommon for artists to use the vocal demo vocals in their finished version. That does not constitute stealing vocals. Now, if Ashanti said, hey, or Christina Milian, or whoever we're talking about, said, hey, can you just not use my vocals in your version? And J-Lo said, bitch, go fuck yourself, I'm gonna do it anyway. That would have been a problem. She would have been stealing vocals in that case. Highly doubt that's the case, because I'm pretty sure Ashanti / Christina Milian could have shut it down if they wanted to. So it's just like, let's retire this narrative that J-Lo stole vocals, please. Because it just makes you sound dumb and ignorant. Okay, go to class early. Hopefully, maybe we can eat while we're there. If not, then we'll come back, eat a little something, and then go do the presentation. Alright, dope. But yeah, so I just needed to rant about that because people keep saying that, and it's driving me nuts because when Maya wrote Nobody Better, and she sent me the vocal demo, she said, hey, feel free to use my vocals in your final version if you want to. All right, Everley did well. Wait, what are you doing? Oh, go home. But yeah, I ended up not doing that, and I used my own vocals. But it wouldn't have been stealing her vocals if I had. It's just, oh, it's such a stupid narrative. Because I'm like, you just don't like J-Lo, which is fine. Like, I love J-Lo, but it's fine if you don't like her. You're allowed to not like her, but don't make up stupid-ass reasons. Hello. Stop ignoring what I'm fucking telling you to do, Everley. God damn it. Oh, this is driving me nuts. Where is she going? How many more times is it gonna say fucking go home? Like, girl, what are you doing? Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking kill her. I swear to god. Like, what is your fucking problem, bitch? She's getting on my damn nerves. Shut up, Julia. What? I think Donald, yeah, I told you that. Okay, is she finally? There we go, Jesus. That was so bizarre. And that's not what I wanted her to eat, but whatever. What the fuck ever. Why do I even control them? They just fucking do what they want to do anyway. Yeah, I think a break from Sims is gonna be good. Let's go ahead and give the final presentation. I don't want to deal with anybody else right now. I'm just like, anyway. But yeah, how are you guys? How's life, everything? Did I already ask that? I think I already asked that. Oh well, I'm asking again. How are you guys? How do y'all think she's gonna do? It was excellent quality, it said. I think she's got this. I think she feels good about it. I mean, do we really need to do the homework? I mean, I guess we could. But I think I'd rather study. You know what, let's just do the homework and then study. Okay, let's see. Yeah, let's start with social networks. She went to that class, right? Yeah. Yeah, she did. Okay. Yeah, I'm really excited for what we're gonna play to replace this for the time being. I know very little about it, but what I do know is that it's a choice-based game, allegedly. I think a la Life is Strange and all that. It's not Tell Me Why, but that is on the list. I just don't want to spend money on it right now. And I don't think it's on Game Pass, unfortunately. Which I think is dumb. I think it's if it's an Xbox exclusive, which I think it's also on PC, but if it's Xbox exclusive, I think she should, it should be on Game Pass. Reach charisma level 6. Everley can now upload images on computer and also sweet talk other Sims. What, Damien? No! God, why are y'all so fucking codependent? I got shit to do. Did she finish the homework? Yes, okay. Good. okay, let's go ahead and focus on the other needs then. She's up in her social. Let's go ahead and up her social. Brady is an angel that we did not deserve. Okay, let's share the Harvest Fest spirit. Give some repair tips and get some fame for it, I guess. I guess that's how that works. Let's be thankful. Okay, is social up now? A little bit, not as much as I'd like. Let's debate game strategy. Let's give a heartfelt compliment. Okay, it's gonna be good enough. Okay, where the fuck are the dorms? Jesus. Let's take a shower. And have some pizza. Maybe she'll actually listen to me this time. Hurry this up. We got other shit to do tonight. We have more homework to do. and some stuff to study for. Sorry that your fun is low, but it's not gonna get much better. It's all homework tonight. You can chill this weekend. It's so crazy how many of like her older songs ended up like predicting her life. It's crazy. Like Lucky, Overprotected, just like damn. Fate is a twisted bitch. That's for sure. Done with that. And after she is done with that, she can go ahead and use the bathroom. And I want her to try and study just a little bit. Just a little bit before she goes to bed. Let's study for neuropsychology. That's kind of the one I'm a little more nervous about. This is just the lip sync session. It's just I can't not sing along with Britney, you know? But I can't sing right now, so. I mean, I can, but I try to be respectful to the people around me. They don't always extend that same courtesy, but you know, it's fine. Oh shit, okay. Okay, let's go to bed. I didn't realize it was so late. Final exams today! Harvest Fest was successful! Good deal, I'm glad to hear that. Jesus. It's alright, a brave girl tonight. And yeah, we're gonna be... Oh Jesus. Cram for the exam from anticipation for the final exam. From anticipation for the final exam. Oh god. She's struggling. Oh Jesus. Okay, well let's at least solve your hunger problem. Oh, she's already going to class? Oh. Okay. That's fine. While you're doing that, I'm gonna try and find wherever that fucking food stamp was. I know I'm not crazy. There was a food stamp. And I don't think it's this. Yeah, university items, university apparel. Ah, there's one. Maybe this is the one I was thinking of. All right. How'd she do? Do we know? Okay, well, is she still hungry? Yes, she is. Well, then let's go ahead and let's buy some food, order food for here. Let's get a chocolate croissant. A chocolate croissant. I love saying it like that. Croissant. I don't even think that's how you're supposed to say it, but that's how I say it anyway. I think it's croissant, but I like croissant. It just sounds more French, you know? Actually, on that note, we're gonna go ahead and end this episode here. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, share this with your friends, hit the bell so you don't miss an upload, and I'll see you guys next time.